A new day and more revelations on Augusta Westland scam. CBI on Wednesday questioned former IAF chief SP Tyagi and examined lawyer Gautam Khaitan for the first time after an Italian court held that bribes were paid to clinch the 3600 crore rupees VVIP helicopter deal. Both arrived at the agency headquarters on Wednesday morning to appear before the investigating team. While Tyagi is being questioned for third consecutive day on Wednesday, Khaitan is appearing for the first time after Milan Court of Appeals order in Italy, which claimed bribes were paid to get the lucrative deal. CBI sources said that Gautam Khaitan admitted to setting up shell company IDS Tunisia. IDS Tunisia is a subsidiary of IDS India and money was coming from Augusta Westland to IDS Tunisia. CBI is also tracking fund flow in the company. Gautam Khaitan will be called again on Thursday. CBI has requested MEA to fast-track letter of rogatory from 8 countries. Government has got complete reply from Italy, while part response from British Virgin Island, Tunisia and UK, while no response from Switzerland, Singapore, Mauritius and UAE. So who is Gautam Khaitan? Khaitan is an advocate and a former board member of the company Aerometrics, which was allegedly used to route a bribe amount. The company has been named in the CBI FIR. Gautam Khaitan's name also gets mentioned in Panama Papers. Gautam Khaitan was also a board of director of MRMGF, a company which had alleged links with Rahul Gandhi's close aide, Kanishk Singh. Early on Wednesday, BJP MP Girish Somaiya raised the MRMGF issue in Lok Sabha and demanded that Rahul Gandhi should come clean on the issue. He has alleged that Augusta Westland middleman Hashke was appointed the director of the realty company MRMGF and has been involved in both the Augusta Westland scam as well as Commonwealth Games scam.
Helicopter ghotale mein jo involved paaye gaye hain Mr. Hashke aur advocate Gautam Khaitan, जो हिंदुस्तान की दूसरी अन्य कंपनियों में भी इसी प्रकार से इन्वॉल्व पाए गए हैं। सितंबर 2009 में ये दोनों MRMGF में डायरेक्टर थे।
Meanwhile, dismissing BJP's allegations regarding any involvement in the Augusta Westland chopper deal, Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi said that he had purchased shops from a mall in the capital owned by MGF, which was mentioned in his affidavit. He also said that he will reply to all the allegations leveled against him in the parliament. CBI has registered a case against Tyagi along with 13 others, including his cousins and European middlemen. The allegations against the former air chief was that he reduced the flying ceiling of helicopter from 6,000 meter to 4,500 meter, which put Augusta Westland helicopters in the race for the deal, without which its choppers were not even qualified for submission of bids.
Well, on day one, SP Tyagi accepted that he went to Italy after his retirement. On day two, SP Tyagi accepted that he met Finn Mechanica CEO. After third day of questioning at the CBI headquarters, on Thursday, SP Tyagi will be questioned by the Enforcement Directorate. Clearly, the saga isn't over yet. With camera person Sanjay Jena, Sudhan Sibal, DD News at the CBI headquarters in New Delhi.